So you might notice the painting behind me, and it's called Dare, in parentheses, to feel. The name of this song is Dare, and the painting was inspired, actually, by the song. It's about how scary it is to feel stuff, and sometimes you just have to dare yourself or dare someone else to feel something. Cat Attack, and you can find that song on our live album on Spotify and Bandcamp as well. So yeah, thanks for listening, everybody. Follow me on YouTube and subscribe if you would. It makes a huge difference in my world. Once I get 100 subscribers, I can be an official YouTube music channel, if that makes any sense. I don't know exactly what that means, but I'm assuming it means more views and eventually money, maybe, if I'm lucky. So, anyway, thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing and sharing and all the wonderful love that everyone has been giving me and helping me stay afloat in these times. It has literally made the difference in my world from being okay to not okay. Or I should say from being not okay to okay. So thank you. Thank you for helping me stay okay. And I'll do everything I can to help you all stay okay with more music. And if anybody needs a yoga class, hit me up. And stay safe out there.